bit late because it took me longer to write.
We're on. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Is anybody there? I can't see a damn thing. Oh, that's better. Oh, we have got an audience. Fantastic. So, first of all, my name's Sharon Stansfield, and I'm the conductor of the Long Eaton Silver Prize Band and the Long Eaton Silver Prize Training Band as well, and which is a training band we've got here tonight. So we're going to entertain you, and hopefully you'll enjoy yourself. Anyway, this is Long Eaton Silver Prize Training Band, and we're going to do fanfare and straight into our signature tune march, which is called Look to the Future. Hope you enjoy this. Sole Mio. Now, O Sole Mio is a Neapolitan song. There you go. Written in the 1800s. Sometimes people know it as Just One Cornetto or It's Now or Never. Yeah, you see, Elvis sang it. If he can get away with it, I'm sure we can. Hope you enjoy O Sole Mio. Thank you. Okay, ready? We don't need your words. Off we go then. This is Any Dream Will Do, and we've got Hannah and Holly. Stand up there, but you can't tell it, really. Great to see you. Hope you enjoy this. this next piece of music. It's called Shine, Jesus, Shine. And it's, I think it's a hymn tune of sorts, but it's been made into a quite a rocky piece of music. So we just like it. We'd, the whole band like it. And it's quite new to us as well. So I hope you enjoy this one. And. And Sam on drums really likes it, as you can tell. We've got next. It's called All in the April Evening, and I know it's not April. You've got to use your imaginations. But obviously, the late 30s. Hope you enjoy All in the April Evening.
Thank you.
fairly slow one. It's called Yesterday. I'm sure you'll all recognise it. And it's tastefully arranged for brass band by Alan Fernie. Hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
at the Whit Friday marches and that sort of thing. Hope you enjoy our rendition of Sleipen. Okay, thanks for coming back. Well, they don't always, you know. So we're going to play a march. It's a new march took for us by Jean-Philippe Sousa. So he was the American march king. He had his own band and he had a circus band and he did lots of things. And he wrote prolifically lots and lots and lots of marches. And one of them is the Liberty Bell. So I hope you enjoy this. And in fact, because we haven't played it out before, I hope you recognise it. I'm sure you will. The Liberty Bell.
Thank you.
George Frederick Handel. Get us. So I hope you enjoy it. It's quite slow, but it's got a really good ending. So I hope you enjoy the air from Rinaldo. Song, so I hope you enjoy I Don't Know How to Love Him.
Thank you.
vlog now, so it's unusual to have a German march, but there's quite a few well-known German marches, but this is, I'm sure you'll recognise this, it's called Under the Double Eagle. Created some music, composed some music, and he's given it to training bands up and down the country for free, which is really nice, because music's very, very expensive. You can pay sometimes £40, £50, £60 for a set of music, and all we had to do with this one was press print on the computer, which is very good. And it's one of those pieces, it sounds really familiar, and it's based on some other film music. This one's called Heroes. Which we thought, as we're approaching armistice and 100 years since the end of the First World War, that this was quite appropriate. Hope you enjoy Heroes. Thank you. slow things down a little bit. The composer of the next piece is called Offenbach. It's called Bar Crawl from the Tales of Hoffman, just in case you needed to know. It's quite a sedate. It's quite a sedate piece. Hope you enjoy this one. This is a jazz piece or a Dixieland piece, and it dates all the way back to about 1923. And it was written by Jelly Roll Morton. What a name that is, eh? So he's a piano player, and he wrote this piece of music, and it's called Millenberg Joys. And I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
not an encore, of course, but, you know, we'll see. This is written by a king, believe it or not. It was attributed to Henry VIII for him. This was called Pastime with Good Company, and it features, obviously, all the band, but it's one of Sam on percussion. It's one of his favourite pieces, and it does go a bit bonkers at the end. Did you say you wanted one more? Okay. Lovely audience. Thank you for coming and supporting our training band. Don't forget, if you want to join or know somebody who does, it's free, and we'll teach you to play like this. Okay. Thank you very much for being a lovely audience.